Italian archaeologists have unveiled a significant new find on the Roman Forum, the remains of a temple dedicated to Romulus, the city's legendary founder. The site dates back to the 6th century BC and contains a sarcophagus, but historians cannot agree on whether it belongs to Romulus or if he and his brother Remus even existed.